Remember, you're a Ghostbuster now. Give him hell.
In there.
Just chill.
Everything is under control. Wait, did I say is?
Wait a minute.
Nothing but your run-of-the-mill, everyday supernatural occurrence.
Okay.
Hey, slow down.
Don't worry about a thing. We'll have this wrapped up in no time.
Thanks for getting up today.
Jeez, what's your hurry?
Hey, watch out! Paranormal!
Kinda tickled.
Too hot. Gotta cool down.
Between you and me, I'd barely call this a class one haunting.
Here's the deal.
All wrapped up and ready to trap.
Get it together.
Nothing to see here, just your standard ectoplasmic exorcism.
Oh.
Lucky, I usually don't get out of bed for anything less than a class 4 haunting.
Okay.
Where are the Ghostbusters?
Why is it so sticky? Note to self. Stay with the group. Not in there. You saw the ghost, but did it see you? That's important.
What? Was that meant to help?
The trick with ghosts is to never let them know you exist.
Watch out! That place is getting more haunted by the minute.
Thanks?
You know what they say about fear? It's just false evidence appearing real.
Okay.
Nothing in there.
Trust me, we've seen a lot worse. I'm talking fully formed psychokinetic entities.
Everything is under control.
Wait, are you?
Did I say is?
I see four or five.
Wait a minute!
A day.
No! What?
Look alive! You're letting the apparitions run the place.
Pesky little jerks.
We just lost a civilian.
We'll have this wrapped up in no time.
Okay.
I feel so hurt.
Are you picking up stuff? Because I sure am.
I heard a pop.
Shoot it again!
Ghost endurance is no match for the living.